Who is a full stack developer? What is the work of a full stack developer? Everything in this video I will tell you. Stay tuned to the end. A full stack developer is that developer who can work in the front end, who can work in the back end, who can work in the database side also. Everything he can work. Let's focus in the web development form. A front end work means he must be known in the technology like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, jQuery, in the back end PHP, .NET or any other things, in the database MySQL, Oracle and other. If a developer knows all this, he can work every aspect, then that developer is called a full stack developer. Full stack developer can work in any condition, any job role, any job description, any place you can post him, he will work in there. Gradually they gain more experience onto that. However, the more experienced candidates are mainly termed as full stack developer. They have worked pretty well in the organization. They have completed plenty of projects in before when they come to, they promote to a full stack developer. Comparing the other developers like front end designer, back end developer, a full stack developer will get more salary, will get more exposure into his career. So it is best for your career to go with a full stack developer. If you gain experience in front end, if you gain experience in back end, conclude all this and become a full stack developer. If you like this kind of video, you can check out my other videos in my playlist section. Right now, I'm signing out from this video. We'll see you in this next video. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye bye.